all four occupational methods. The reason we've done this is that we wanted to, and also there's a health and a clarity about what we're doing individually and collectively for age, because you know, it was a phenomenon we created ourselves. The first album produced by Mike Stone was so well received. You know, it was done with champagne breakfasts. So it wasn't easy to contain that success at that time, and you know, some of us more than others maybe, but we couldn't really blame, it was just like a whole new experience. So we let it go for a while, about 25 years. So next year is the 25th anniversary of the first stage of it, and we will be quite visible, and we'll be touring.
Thank you. Ha, 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 ha.